Everywhere we would go, people would say, well, he was weird. He was a weird guy. And it was like, he was a genius. Geniuses are weird. They're like artists.
18, 19, 20-year-olds. They dream of travel, dream of finding their place, dream of making their mark on the world. This spring, a group of students will follow their dreams, walking in the footsteps of the most famous figure in their field, traveling to another continent and making unexpected connections between his legacy and their own lives and futures.